Hey everyone, I'm going to show you two methods on how to restart your iPhone. The first method is simply turning your iPhone off and on, and that is done by holding the power button for 3 seconds. This is also known as the sleep and wake button. So on the iPhone 6 and later releases, it will be right here on the side, and then on iPhones released before the 6, it will be up here at the top. So we're just going to hold it down for 3 seconds, and then you'll see this asking if you want to turn it off. Slide the power off, so we'll do that. And then we'll wait a few seconds and then we'll turn it back on by doing the same thing, just holding down on the power button. So I'll do it right now. Now you see it's loading back up. Alright, and we're back. So now the second method that I'm going to show you is to force restart your iPhone. And this is if it freezes, or should be rather, if it freezes and you have no other way of resetting it. So what you do in that situation is you're going to hold down on the power button again, and you're going to hold down on the home button for 10 seconds. So you're going to do it both at the same time. I'll show you right now. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And wait for the Apple logo to reappear before you let go. There you have it. Those are two methods on how to restart your iPhone. Thanks everyone for watching. If you have any questions or comments, please let me know in the comment section below.